getting y'all, day 38, Anthony Mitchell here. Alright, so tonight was actually pretty interesting. I get an email from the wellness company saying that my account's been frozen, my commission's been frozen, like, because I never replied back to the last email I got from him about the guidelines for the social media content. Yeah, that's fine. You want me to remove some old posts? That's fine. Tell me which one to remove. But don't. Like, I worked hard to help the people last month get started building their home base businesses. And I like my compensation for the effort I put in. Think that's fair? At the same time, it doesn't matter. Like, I ain't got no control over it. I called the corporate office and apparently the compliance department didn't talk my phone, so I gotta communicate through email. Alright, okay, well, awesome. But at the end of the day, y'all, everything happens for a reason. There's a reason behind this. Something good will come out of it. And, well, keep a positive attitude. Keep working forward. I said, today the guy from the mold place came, passed up, re-put the plaster down the wall. Now he has to mud it tomorrow to finish it off. But the lady at Dunkin' Donuts and the senator, both these people were complaining about being overworked. So I share with them a way where they can create recurring income so they don't have to trade the time for money. But they both said no. So hey, whatever. That's it. It's not for everyone. Everybody is not meant to have freedom. A lot of people are content with being overworked and underpaid. How that is possible, and they'd rather complain about their lives instead of doing something about it. But the only way things are going to change in this world is you have to decide to change. You have to become better than you were the day before and be constantly improving. Anyways, y'all, like the video, subscribe, I'll talk to y'all later.